Your Android phone is a powerful computer in your pocket, and that means you can plug it into any Windows or Mac system and drag and drop files just like you would with a hard drive. All you have to do is know how to make the connection. Before we get started, you'll need your phone, your computer, and a cable to connect them. The same cable that connects your phone to its wall charger should work. With a Windows computer, just plug your phone into any open USB port, then turn on your screen and unlock the device. Swipe your finger down from the top of the screen, and you'll see a notification about the current USB connection. Tap that notification, then select Transfer Files in the menu that appears. Now, on your desktop, open up a regular File Explorer window and look for an icon representing your phone. It'll show up right alongside any other portable devices and drives. Click or double-click it, and there you go, you're staring at your Android phone's internal storage. You can click around and browse folders, drag and drop files between your phone and PC, or manipulate the data in pretty much any way you want. All right, next, got a Mac? The process is a bit more complicated for you, but don't worry, it's still pretty darn easy. The main difference is that before things will work, you'll need to download and install an official Google program called Android File Transfer. Once that's in place, just plug your phone into your computer, turn on your screen and unlock the device, and then look for that same USB status notification. Tap the notification and select Transfer Files, and the Android File Transfer program should then automatically open on your Mac, and would you look at that? You can now browse your phone's storage and transfer files to your heart's content.